nice warm air. I built this little preheater. I'm just testing it out in my backyard. I've got an 8-inch chimney cap. Then there's a 6x4-inch reducer, a 4-inch 90, a 4x3-inch reducer, and then 3 feet of scat tube. And so far, this part would be pretty hot here. If the air comes in, combustion air goes in here, heats up in the little burner stove we've got put in there. And it's a whisper light. And it works good in the backyard, then I'll take it out to my airplane and try it out in the airplane.